Hello, I'm Mal, and welcome back to XCOM Enemy Within The Long War. We're going to continue right where we left off, which means we're going to go for this Raider crash site. Oh, I did spin the globe just long enough to get Foster and, like, two other people out of fatigue status. And our new soldiers came in. I think it was like 12 soldiers, and there's a few of them that have really high base aim. So I'll probably bring one, maybe two of those rookies with us, because I want to see what they can get promoted into. But I'm going to speed this part up like I always do, and I will come back for the recap. Alright, so here's the team that we're going with. Starting off to our left, we have Amy Brown, our scout. She's wearing Carapace Armor, giving her 10 health, laser rifle, an arc thrower. This is going to be very situational. If I happen to have an alien on low health and it looks like it'd be an easy capture, great, but otherwise I'm not going to worry about it. And a flashbang. We're bringing two gunners, one of which is Foster here. Carapace Armor, Auto Laser Scope, and High Capacity Ammo. And then I do have another High Mobility Gunner as well that we're bringing along, but because I don't have another Auto Laser, I have her set up with Gatling Laser, Alloy Bipod, and Laser Sight. But she too has High Mobility, so ultimately she'll be a Rapid Fire, Auto Laser based Gunner as well. Alright, we've got Kwame as our commanding officer. He's Overwatch build here. Heavy laser rifle using a scope, so he's got 95 aim, and he has a flashbang. Diesel here is coming as our rocketeer. Carapace armor, laser rifle, rocket, laser sight. Sato is our medic. She has low health, so we will be keeping her in the back. Laser rifle, double medkits. Ellister's coming as our assault, carapace armor, scatter laser, laser pistol breaching ammo, and chem grenade. Actually, let's go ahead and give him the laser pistol as well. Ellister's actually a new subscriber character, so I think I've noted that before, but if not, Ellister, welcome aboard. And George Turner with his rookie status and 75 base aim. Yeah, that's right, 75 base aim. So, laser rifle, pistol, alloy plating, and a grenade. He only has 7 health, so that's not so good. But hopefully we can keep this guy alive, and it'd be awesome if he got promoted into a sniper. I mean, that'd be super sweet. But that's the team, let's go. We should be okay. We're just gonna have to take it a little slow. I mean, it is a Raider crash site, and every time I think, oh, it's no big deal, then the Raider crash site becomes like a big pain in the butt. So, we're just gonna move slow, take it easy. Yes, yes, thank you. We'll need to move in and secure this. So we'll just, you know, not go crazy with anything. Take our time and it should be fine. Strike one is in position to engage. Loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Alright, let's get to it here. We need... Let's see, do we see anything in the fog of war? No. Alright, let's go take a look here. Nothing. Alright. Okay. We'll push up then. Turner, you go here. Diesel, hang out right there. Okay, Gatling laser based gunner. Where do we want to put you? 10-4. I think right there will be fine for now. Foster, our other gunner. We're going to push you up. Our assault. Yep, right there looks like a good spot. Medic. Can hang out right here. And our leader. Infantry, he can hang out up here. And Overwatch. Mutants, huh? Okay. Oh, and a berserker. Hello. Hi. Some Overwatch shots would be sweet. And you miss. Dude, you're only here because you have, like, awesome aim. So you gotta hit those shots, dude. You gotta hit them. That's why you're here. Medic, I'm not expecting much from her. But, dude, Mr. Turner, you gotta get with it. At least the Berserker's a little ways off. That's good. Gives us a little bit of breathing room. Can we kill him this turn? We might be able to, actually. Let's move Foster back like this. Let's grab... How do we want to do this? It's our assault. We can move... over... Kind of want him... ranged away from that muton, if I can. Yeah, actually, we're gonna have to move closer. And we can use the Kim grenade. Yeah, we could. Yes, we can hit the berserker, and then kind of create a little barrier here. So, if those mutons want to move up, they're going to have to move through it. I think that's a good play. Let's do that. Yeah, that'll work. And... who can you hit? Can you hit him? Oh, you can. Great, let's do that. 6 damage, good. Mm-hmm, come on, move up. Let's see here. Foster. Do we have a flashbang we can use right now? Does somebody have one? Got a regular grenade. Anyone have a flashbang we can use? Yeah, you do, but I don't really want you to use it. I think we could just kill this guy. Let's just go for that. Hit him, Foster. Very nice. We could get another shot in and we could go for a capture, actually. Yeah, we sure can. Let's see. Who wants to do that for us? You could. He might kill him. Actually, that will kill him. That's a guaranteed kill. And you could do 5 damage. Let's do that. Taking you to 1, maybe? Oh, very nice. Go ahead. Be pissed off. I don't care. Oh, the acid killed him. Okay, well, that's alright. He's dead. It's fine. And we have a captive already, so no big deal. Let's see. Take a 40% shot. Well, we could take 1. Yeah, let's take 1 shot. Nope. Alright, and then second shot we will suppress with. Mm-hmm. Okay, and then we're gonna push up like so. 34% chance to hit. Or I could flashbang them both. I think I'm actually just gonna Overwatch right here, just in case they come out to play. Okay, let's move up Turner. And I'll hunker him down. And the medic. I think he can just stay right where she's at. Okay, good. He missed. Now the other one. Yeah. Okay. Damn it. Hit Ellister. That's okay. He's not gonna be wounded too badly if we can get him, if we can pull him out and get him healed up. Which we'll do right now, actually. You run right here, pal.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Yep. Not gonna risk losing the soldier. Not gonna do it. So we're gonna go over here with the medic. We're gonna take care of that right now. Patch you up.
You'll be fine.
There we go. Back up to 10. Nice. Now, let's see. Foster, what's your to hit, pal? 25 twice. That sucks. Alright, well, let's put hollow targeting up then. Missed, okay. And what if we just did a single shot? Kwame, is your chance to hit better? Oh, yours isn't any good either. Alright, well, we're gonna have to take these shots. There we go.
I'm running low on ammo.
Yeah, I know you are. You know what? You go ahead and reload. Our other gunner does not have any chance to hit them at all. Which is not ideal. What if we moved her back here, just in case these guys try to come around? Yeah, let's do that. She can protect our flank. And we're actually just going to suppress him. What's her to hit? 40%? Yeah, we're going to suppress.
Roger that.
Did we destroy his cover? Oh, I think we did. Okay. You know what? We're gonna move right here, and we're gonna toss an AP grenade right on his ass. May or may not kill him, but we're gonna give it a whirl. 4 damage, alright. Is he gonna run? Yes, he is, and he's dead. Oh yeah, he ran automatically because he was flanked. Makes sense. And the other one's running? What are you doing, dude?
I'm pinned down.
That's a weird move. Just moving back and allowing yourself to be flanked? He did, right? Well, she's suppressed. Right. Alright, let's cut across over here. Should be able to hit him. 6 damage. Nice hit. And finish him. Potentially right there. There we go. Okay, good start. Only way it would have been better is if we'd gotten ourselves some meld. Okay, let's reload. And let's bring the medic. Where are we gonna put you? Right there should be fine.
Heading to that location.
And we're going to start moving towards the UFO. Foster, let's move you
heading there now.
Right there, and reload.
Ready to engage.
Okay, all let's run out. Our assault up over here. Berserkers can be such a pain, especially in long war, because they seems like they do that bull rush attack a lot, so you've got to lock them down, man. And quick. Alright, let's dash up. I don't think we need to reload her. She's okay. Anything up here? Now I don't see anything. I haven't been getting any meld indications yet either, so. Alright, let's go here. Knock, knock! Nothing? I think I'm gonna put. Oh, okay. Another meld indicator. Alright, let's put. Let's put somebody up top. Maybe. Yeah, this would be a good spot for her. Alright, it'll take us a couple of turns, but I'm gonna put her up top. I think that's a good move. Okay, Grandpa can move right here. And Kwame can go right there for this turn. And then next turn I'll have him sidestep here, and I'll put Foster over there. Yep, that looks good. Grab the assault. Put you around the corner there, Alistair. Now, a lot of times on this map, there'll be meld like right here. And I think there is one right there. So I don't know if we're going to be able to get it or not. It can be really tough to get to because it's usually got a bunch of aliens around it. But we've already fought one pack, so there's a chance. But I'm tired of having all of my assaults, you know, beat to hell. So I may or may not, you know, put Alistair at risk. Basically, I'd have to send the scout and Alistair out together to try to pull that off. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'd love to have the meld, but don't want my guys to die. I don't want them to die. Okay, Overwatch. Okay, here's some sectoids to the left. Okay. Like, right here, I guess? Alright, well, let's go take a look, because we need to clear that out before we move forward. Yeah, I'm not going to push this direction, then. Not yet, anyway. What if I... Is there... What if... Oh, okay, I can go up over here. You know what? Let's do that. Let's go topside here for a second. Okay, and how far can we get this turn? To here? And then next turn up to there, probably? Okay, let's do that. Okay, Grandpa can push forward a little bit. And here we go. Sectoids and a drone. Alright. That's shouldn't be a problem. Do I want to push back here with the... Now let's leave the assault up here. And our medic can hang out right here. Steady weapon. Do I want to go look? I don't think I do. I kind of do. But I won't. I'll be a good boy. And I'll just hunker down over here, actually. Okay, the scout. If I'm going to go try to get that meld canister. I think that meld canister is already down. No, it's still spinning. Alright, well. If I'm going to try to do this, I'll have to send the scout and the assault this away, up that way, to try to get it. Which, while I'm engaging something to the other side, which may or may not be such a great idea. Moving to position. But I'm doing it anyway. Okay, come on, sectoids. Your move. What are you doing? Okay, there's the drone. Man, come on, Kim. Get with it, dude. Missing shots, getting panicked. Not exactly impressing me right now, brother. And I'm hearing somebody running around on the UFO. Okay, Overwatch, and what are you gonna do? You're probably gonna Overwatch too, aren't you? Yeah. Okay, the meld just went down, so we don't need to go worry about that anymore. Let me double check. Yeah, looks like we lost it. Alright. Better to lose meld than a soldier. Can we draw some Overwatch shots if we dash to this point? I don't know if that's going to be far enough. And I also don't think it matters. No, not really. So we're going to take this drone out, I believe. Oh, come on, Kwame. Kwame, come on, dude. Take the drone out. 3 damage. Well, alright. Let's move up top. Okay, we're gonna hunker down. Can I see the drone with Foster? No. Can I see the drone with anyone through that hole? There we go. Yes, I can. Dude, seriously, I'm gonna cut you from the team, Kim. Really, seriously. You're starting to really piss me off. Alright, steady weapon. Yeah, we'll just steady weapon from back here. Foster can take one of these guys out, maybe. 60% chance? Oh no, come on. 45 twice, let's go for that. There we go. Should've... Did it kill two or just damage him? Just damaged him. Okay, well, better than nothing. We'll take it. Alright, let's push back up here with the scout. Steady weapon, and then our assault. Let's dash him back. Okay, so we've got this drone we still gotta deal with up here, and these two sectoids, okay. You're gonna buff him and heal him? Yeah, figures. So if I pop you, they'll both die, alright. Oh, drone's coming down. 3 damage, that's okay, no big deal. Hello! Got some friends here joining the party, alright. Okay, how far is that berserker gonna move? Good lord. Okay, so he's being suppressed. Alright, now. First things first. We need to take care of the berserker in terms of locking it down. So do we have a flashbang? We do. Okay, so let's flashbang him. Mm-hmm. And that's the only target she has. Alright, fine, let's take it then. That's a dead floater. Might to hit on the guy in the back. 30%. Okay, I've got to get rid of that suppression. How do I do this? Could use a rocket. You know what? I think I will, actually. If I can get it in here safely. Could do this. That would break suppression. Sort of a waste of a rocket, but... I can't see in there, that's the problem. Alright, what about run and gun? How far can I get? I can get to here. Alright, let's do that. Going in for the kill. Hi! So kill this guy outright. Yep, let's do that. 12 crit. Peace out, pal. And we probably should relocate. Yeah, let's relocate Kim back here. Mm-hmm, 49, okay. Let's hunker down.
I'm on the move.
Okay, we'll bring the medic over here and set to Overwatch. Angry Grandpa, we will... back up. Yes, let's back up here. And kill the drone. Or this is the everlasting drone, I guess. 75% chance, huh? I actually don't want to draw the Berserker. Can I move George here and get a shot at the drone? Wow, okay. I don't even know what to say. Don't even know what to say. Alright, we'll just, we're gonna set Overwatch right here, and this drone just gets to live forever, I guess.
They're moving to flank me.
Yeah, go ahead, shoot him. Maybe at point-blank range with the shotgun-type weapon, he'll actually be able to kill him. That'd be great. Whew, that Berserker's awfully close. Okay, you mutants need to chill out for a second.
Incoming fire.
Yep, I know there's incoming fire. Alright. 100% chance to hit. Let's take this shot here. 11 crit. Very nice. Too bad he doesn't have close combat specialist. That'd be sweet. Okay, now... let's think about this a little bit here. We pull back. And we shoot him again. 4 damage. Mm-hmm. Guns dry. Got it. And we shoot him again. Oh, we miss. Also, clearly a possibility for us. 75% chance to hit, huh? Alright, we'll come back to that decision in a minute, because we might have to have Kwame jump down, so... may not be able to do that. Even if I'd like to. What's my hit here? 79? Alright, well... I'd like to move over here. Who's shooting me? A sectoid? Oh, God. Yep. Can't ever keep an assault out of the hospital. Alright. We're just gonna pull back like this. Okay, let's focus on the Berserker. We need to deal with this right now. 'Foster. Yeah, rapid fire. 5 damage, and I need a bigger hit, buddy. 8 damage. Better. Foster failed? Wow. Foster never fails those checks, man. Well, you can't say never, because he just did. Okay, how many more shots do we have? We've got Kwame that can jump down. Alright, let's do this. You come over here. Percent chance here. Alright. Try the stun. Nope, stun failed. That's fine. Take him. There we go.
No longer a threat.
And say goodbye to the drone. Thank goodness.
He's down.
And what do we have here chance-wise? Do we want to go for the mutons, or do we want to go for that sectoid back there? Actually, what I need to do is get proper cover. So I'm going to move. That's what I'm going to do. Alright. Whew, that turn was a little stressful for me. Okay, and what are you going to do? Take a shot, alright. Well, I'm glad I got full cover. Oh man, the stupid sectoid back here. Alright. Alright, quit panicking. Just knock that off. Okay, can't really do anything over here, so let's just reload. Who does she have a shot on? This sectoid, huh? Let's destroy cover, shall we? Yep, that's what we're gonna do. Come here. Hi there. 2.6 scatter. Shot is blocked. That shot's not blocked. Alright, let's see if we can do that and destroy cover. No, but we did 4 damage. Let's dash up top. And let's move. Oh, we don't even have to move. We got a shot here. Oh, nice. 91% chance that we missed on a sectoid. Whew. All right, let's take this shot. Please kill him. Very nice. Thank you, Kwame. Oh, that was cool. Did you see him fall down? That was cool. And let's take this shot. Miss. All right.
Negative ammo. I'm spent. Ah, damn it.
50% chance to hit there. I don't really have anywhere good to go here with this guy. Would it be safe to go here? Probably not. Could rush all the way back here. Let's do that. Let's move all the way back here. There we go. And then... let's move up. And let's flashbang this guy. Yeah, I can kind of neutralize him for a turn. Because I don't want him to shoot Kwame again and kill him. So there we go, disoriented. Not much he can do now. Oh, is he still going to be in range? That'd be great if he was. Okay, sectoid. Really? Man, this is pretty awesome aliens that I'm fighting in this one. Jeez. Okay. Not in range. But that's alright. Let's go over here. And let's heal him. There we go. Alright, Foster. Yeah, you're not gonna have a shot. How about Brown? Brown does have a shot. Okay, let's take that shot. 8 critical. Nice. Very nice. She's not gonna be able to hit from here. Okay, let's relocate her to here. And reload. And... can Foster get out here and get a shot on that guy? He probably can if I'm willing to be out in the open.
Okay.
Let's try. No. Alright, well, then we're gonna move back. And we're gonna run and gun here. How am I gonna do this? I just wanna make sure we're not gonna have any problems. Okay, we're gonna run right here. Flank this guy and end his days. Hello! There you go, have a cook and a smile. And I could fire a rocket and end this guy, but I'm not going to. I'm just going to step over here and reload. And he's gonna reload. Come on. Is it bugging out on me here? There we go. Let's go back to him and Overwatch. Okay, he's just running. Alright, I'm alright with that. Now, who else needs to be healed? Alistair needs to be healed big time. So you dash right there, pal, and then I will come heal you up, dude. You'll be spending some time in the hospital, but I'd rather you spend time in the hospital than a permanent dirt nap, right?
Heading there now.
Okay, let's go over here and heal you up.
Man up and get back out there.
Probably gonna heal you up one more time, actually. Okay, now, where are we gonna move people? You can hang out up here. Scout can move up a little as well. You reload. Oh, Turner needs to be healed too, but he's freaking out, so... Oh no, he's not. Or is he? No, he's not. He can move. We will put him right there for now, and then I'll have the medic drop down next turn, I guess. Or the turn after. Overwatch. Yeah, take him. Oh, finally you get a kill. Good.
Dead and gone.
All right, let's move up a little bit. Reload. Okay, I'm gonna heal him again.
Don't move. You'll be fine.
And then we'll push him forward. Come here, Alistair.
Confirmed. Closing on
you jump down there, pal. This bringing people up top seemed to that seemed to work out pretty well. Okay, Turner. You know what? You can just move forward. That's fine, and then I'll bring the medic to you. Go ahead and reload. And Kwame. Let's go ahead and push you forward. And I guess we'll leave you up top exactly the way you are right now. Foster will push forward and reload.
Locked and loaded.
I'm not rushing this. I'm taking my time. I'm way too far in this mission. I don't want to lose anybody. I mean, it's been okay so far. I'd like to keep it that way. Alright, let's heal him. And we have one. I'll save the last med kit in case someone gets critically wounded and I have to stabilize. Oh, I know where they are. I know they're down there. Okay, where's the scout? Come here. Let's move forward a little bit here. Okay, a little bit more. Cover's a little problematic here. I don't like this part of the map at all. It's a little tough to navigate. Do I want to push forward? I guess. Well, we haven't encountered anything, so let's just move up to this line here. Where are the outsiders going to be is the big question. Turner. You can just hang out right here for a turn, dude. Do I want to relocate her yet? Probably should. Let's go ahead and dash forward with her. And then Foster. Can hang out right next to her, actually. Anyone else? Nope. All right. Overwatch. grab the scout, and we'll push forward again.
Moving out.
Okay. Take it nice and slow here. Our assault.
Moving.
Move up over here. And reload.
Let's do this.
Kwame, hang out right here. And let's put... Okay, so they're maybe in here, or maybe back in here. I'm not sure. Let's put Geronimo over here, because she's got the squad site. And she can fire down that axis or that. And Grandpa, let's dash up and have him with the rest of the group. Overwatch again. Okay, they're in the corner. Does that mean they're in the room? Or they're literally in the corner? I hope it's not the bug where they're, like, on the roof. That can happen in Long War, unfortunately. It sucks when it does. Because the outsiders don't always spawn inside the ship, so it can get kind of awkward. Alright, let's bring the scout. Don't want to go this way. Here, let's go here first, and then we'll take a peek next turn. Okay, let's bring Diesel back over here, actually. And our medic, we can dash up. Okay, move over. Hunker down. Grandpa, because they could be right here, maybe, or they can be in the back corner over here. And I'm not sure which, so I'm going to try to set up for both. Okay, you overwatch there. And our assault. Let's put you right here. Who else do we have to move? Pitbull?
That's affirmative.
Alright. Should make contact next turn. Let's go take a look here. They might be in here. So I'm gonna run in and check this room.
Moving.
And then I'll run back out if they're in here. Oh, they are. Okay. Alright. No problem. Yes, I know they have you flanked. Hold on. Hold your horses. Hold on. We have our assault. Okay, hold on. Let me think here. What's the best way to handle this? I could try to blow this wall open. Hey, that's not a bad idea. Like this? Will this work? I don't know, kind of risky. Let's put Foster back here. Yeah, I don't know if this will work or not. But I think it's worth a shot. Let's try it. 1-0 scatter. 1-2 scatter. Alright, let's try this. Hoo-ah! It worked! Hi there! Okay. 55%. We need holo targeting up on him. Can we get it? Or do we want to just go in? You know what? Let's do that. Come back here like so. Hi there. Have a nice day. Good job, Alistair. And then we gotta deal with this other one. Let's move back to here. Let's grab Kwame. Move him behind cover. And how do we want to do this? She's going to hunker down. And we're going to move the rookie over, who's also going to hunker down. And Foster is going to overwatch. And Kwame's going to suppress him. Then we'll figure out a plan for next turn. And I'm going to overwatch from back here as well. Alright, your move, dude. Good, he missed. This would be easier if I had flush or something. But I don't. Okay, let's move Foster. Let's dash Foster up. And behind full cover. And then... can we get... we can get a flank here, but it's not going to be enough to kill him. So we're just going to have to wait. So we're going to overwatch here. Let's grab Turner. And bring Turner up. A little risky, because if he gets hit, he's dead, but... yeah. It is what it is, I guess. Okay, let's dash up over here. Sato can move up a little bit over here and reload. And we're going to suppress again. Yeah, you just hang out right there, pal. I know you're running low on ammo. And our Gatlin laser, where do we want to put you? Here? Should be safe to do that. And what do we want to do with our assault? I think just overwatch. If it dares come into the room. Okay, it hunkered down. Okay, that works. What's up to hit here? 22%? Yeah, pretty bad. Okay, let's reload. And art to hit, 1%. Yeah, that sucks. Do we have running gun up? No, next turn. Alright, well then... and can we get into... yeah, we can get into a perfect position for it, so... we're just gonna reload. And we're gonna hunker down. Mm-hmm. And we're gonna overwatch. And we're gonna suppress again. Not that it really matters, I guess. Okay, we're gonna overwatch. Okay, there we go. Now he's dead. Mm-hmm. How do I want to do this? I think I want to let Alistair get the kill, so... we'll come across over here. There's this first flank. Which we missed. Okay. Okay, let's try the rookie. Missed. Okay. Alright. Somebody hit this thing so we can go finish it, please. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Shot failed to connect. Yeah, okay, you hunker down. 40% chance to hit. Someone please hit this guy. Oh, this is crazy. Oh my god, come on! Okay, Foster. 2 at 40. One of these, please hit. There you go. Or we just kill him. That works too. Okay. Wow. It took longer than I thought it was going to take, but whatever. I didn't want to lose anybody, so I feel okay about that mission. We got some good experience for our people, too. Wounded for 35 days. Well, Alistair, I'm sorry about that. However, we did get 4 promotions, so that's pretty good. Let's see. Now, Foster, bring him on, resilience, or will to survive? I think we're going with resilience. Yep. Not being able to be crit against is pretty phenomenal. And plus it gave us an additional aim bonus and will bonus. Yeah, I think that's a no-brainer for this guy. So good deal there. And Elisher did get promoted, so that's going to be close combat specialist. And our scout got promoted, so that's going to be holo targeting. And George got promoted to tactical. Huh. So we could do infantry. With his stats, it's probably a better option. Okay, that's fine. We'll go that way. Infantry sounds good. Alright, all in all, a pretty good mission. Got some, obviously some corpses. A little bit of Valerium. Some flight computers and stuff we can sell. Oh, that's good. We need money. Badly. Let's cash that in, shall we? Alright, what do we have coming up here? Covert op in 2 days. Alright, let's spin the globe. Ah, okay. Another raider. Can I shoot this thing down? Probably not. But I need to damage it. And it's flashing purple, so it's scanning for satellites, so we gotta at least damage it.
Enemy is padlocked.
Okay, let's damage it and just break off here. Yeah. Okay, what's... Okay, send Sky Ranger. Alright. Well, that'll be the next one then. The landing site. What the heck is this one? Oh yeah, the one that's still in the air. We can't do anything about it, so we're not going to. Alright, so when we come back, it'll be this landing site. Another raider. Good lord. Raider after raider, man, for me. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, please consider giving it a thumbs up. As always, I appreciate your comments and feedback. Thanks so much for watching, and until next time, I'm Mal, and I will see you later.